Alright guys, what is up? Sack here, and pretty much, it's actually really late, and I hope you guys don't hear that. Well, you guys probably will hear it, it's in my washing machine. But pretty much what happened was, I was trying to get clips for the AT's WAS Let's Play, and what happened was, I ended up getting ganked by a 3-man faction in Nether. Me and Abstract got away with 2 hearts, no pots. I kept getting loaded in lava. I got into a safe spot, and then he just looked up and tapped me once, so I don't know. Pretty much, I tried to record, and that's what happened. So I have to get back on and grind the set. And pretty much, as you can see right here, that's just the Urban HF X-Ray mod. Well, pretty much, it's just the X-Ray mod, and then this is the coating that I put on it. Well, I'm not gonna say coating, but like, that's like the GUI that pops up for it. If you're pressing, the whole GUI pops up, and the little bottom is like something you put on the screen, like FPS, cores, etc. But that's what I did. And I'm gonna try to be doing these Let's Plays a lot more, because I realize that I've been playing too much Mind Junkie. Like, let's just go ahead and log on Mind Junkie real quick. I'm not gonna log on anything with this extra mod, because somebody probably showed the staff and I'll get banned. But I have this full, I have 2 full gold sets, and I have like a bunch of emerald and diamond gear on here. I mean, I don't know if you have them to record on here, but I have a bunch of stuff in here, and I have 2 trail, and I'm rank Y, and I'm just trying to rank up. And I've been spending a lot more time on Mind Junkie than I'm supposed to be spending, because I'm supposed to be spending more time on these Let's Plays, but I'm not. And pretty much, this is just my first spot. I have redstone rank on here, 1 from a crate. Pretty much, it's all this. This is just the, this is one, this is one biome, that's another one. This is not really that much detail. That's another biome, and then that's another biome. Pretty much, there's like 4 different biomes on here, and I was gonna make a shop, which is gonna be like up here, or around there, or in like each corner. I don't know. But pretty much, that's it. DP open starting. I have my gold pick in here, which is speed 4. So when I hold it, I get speed 4. And it's actually really good for when I'm in PvP. I just open my backpack and I just grab it out and I start running away. It's so good. Especially when you need to get out of combat tags, you can repair yourself. It's so OP. It only lasts for 9 seconds, so you just gotta tab off of it real quick, and it works so well. So like, I'm trying to get 25 E, it's only 25 E tokens to rank this up, and I had 50, but I spent on explosion on accident, because I was retarded, and I didn't know how good speed was, and then I just got speed, and that's what, this is what it does. So if you guys have a bunch of E tokens when I'm online, if you can, just give them to me, I'll appreciate that. So like, yeah, pretty much that's what this is, and I'm kind of mad that I didn't figure that out earlier, because if I didn't sell all my E tokens, I would have over 300 E tokens. I got so many E tokens from mining, and now I don't have any. See, I have 7, because I kept selling them when I got them, because I just thought that they were like useless. So yeah, now that I know that they're not useless, I am gonna save them all. And yeah, I'm gonna try to either put out H Mind Junkies or HE Squad Let's Plays, which is what I was even doing, and obviously it's not really working. So when I get back on, I have to grind out a full set and potload and brew, because I haven't been brewing for the faction, but I've been farming a bunch. There's barely any stuff left in the chest. So I mean, I have like 2 stacks of gunpowder in the auto brews right now, but I'm not gonna log on with this X-ray mod. This is before I died, before anyone's like, oh, you logged on my HQ with an X-ray mod, banned. So, yeah. Leave in the comments if you want me to upload Mind Junkie Let's Plays and videos, because I have all this stuff I need to PvP. I have 2 trail, I can just get pots, and yeah. And this is my second plot over here. Pretty much what I do is I save all my ores that I get, and then when there's a huge multiplier, I sell all of them. And I already have a 0.2 multiplier, but I don't have any. Roblox has a huge 14-0 multiplier went on earlier today. And my internet's also laggy. I have some iron blocks in here, I think. No, I have lapis somewhere. Yeah, so I don't know, it's somewhere. But, yeah. pretty much that's what's gonna happen. And X-Ray, I don't think I can get banned off Mind Junkie for that. It's legit, like, ores are everywhere. There's, like, nowhere to X-Ray, so. Hope you guys enjoy the HG Teams Let's Play that I got, and peace out. I rambled on way too long.
What the fuck? I'm lagging! Dude, you can mine that, can't you? I'm dead. I'm lagging out. But I'm gonna get 2v1'd in here. I can't get out, dude. Hold on, I'm trying. Dude, my helmet's gonna pop. No, we already used it. I have no pots, I'm dead. I have no pots, 4 hearts, yep, I'm dead. Oh my god. Were they really?
Why wasn't I recording this, dude? What the fuck? This is. You just make some dank ass clips. What the fuck? Does this kid have autopot? I can't tell if this kid has autopot or not. He's just potted without looking down. He pearled, It just pearled into trap. Someone hop in with this kid. Perfect timing. This better not be their base. Oh my, I'm killing myself. That's it. Somebody on the back aggro on this big ass nigga's forehead. Oh, he's gone. Oh, thank you. You tagged him. He doesn't have fire spotted. Ooh. Oh, yeah, buddy boy. Shoot this kid. Shoot him up. Are you the only kid with the bow? Yeah, you are. I don't know. There's one more person. He chucked one. Dude, he potted fire us. His faction member's over here. What the fuck? This nigga stopped. What is he doing? No, he legit stopped for a couple seconds. Negative 1400, then they're like 500 away. Because we're at negative 700 right now. Oh, they're like 300 away then. I don't know, is this a lost cause, folks? What the fuck? I hit him. He ran out of speed, he's on pro cooldown. There's a fall trap right here. Yeah, there's a trap right there. There's a trap right there. I know what kind of trap this is. I know what kind of trap that is. That's like a tree trap. You run into it and I know what kind of trap that is. I know what kind of trap it is. It's a tree trap. You run into it and then you legit, after you run right into the trap, you straight up just fucking yeah. No, I don't dare you. Yeah, it's just a phone. He chucked one, folks. And I chucked one right into a lake. Fucking killing myself. Well, Catalyst, he's I could do this all day. I could do this all night, all month, all year, for my whole entire life. Who you know?
Hold on, I wanna kill this faggot. Looking like a black gypsy in the caravan. It's a lost cause, folks. Yeah, it's a lost cause. Get the fuck out of here, Kung Lee. Go back to your fucking trees. You know, this faggot's coming over here. Get the fuck over there, pussy. For a brick wall, you're. Good, cause I ain't asking. Already into action, I had your answer retracted. Did you really? My business is crowded enough with me. You added it's just a witness. I'd rather not even see. I'm good with the folks around me. Get from around me before we commence to clowning. Yeah, keep it on the level. Yeah, keep it on the level. I'm climbing up the ladder while you in need of a shovel. Let's get at him. When he wastes police like a god. I doubt it. They're gonna try to counter chase, but this guy's gonna get the fucking L. I have 2 speed. They have the fucking safe room shit that we have. I had a feeling. There's no. Why would you just have a random? No, because there's a chance he can like lag. I don't know. Just don't risk it. Yo, knock Kung Lee away from his claim. I wanna fucking reap. I wanna knock them into their. I wanna knock them into a gank and just fuck them. Jakey repotted. Yeah, let's step. Yeah, let's step. Everyone go. Let's go. They're probably gonna try to counter chase, so let's just step. They better not. I was just gonna turn and rape him again. I don't even know what that was. Guys, this villager is using the aimbot. Look at this. Look at his aim lock. Let's see if his head snaps onto me. Oh, there, it's gone.